And welcome to BD Arcade. My name is Rob. It's a fucking Thursday. I'm drunk. This is YouTube. You know, they're trying to get into the game with streamers. Obviously, I'm bottom of the barrel, as evidenced by my big zero for viewers. But that's cool, because I just do it for fun. I enjoy this. And this week, a fucking trailer hit that blew my mind. What mind was that? The mind that was Star Wars. That's right. The new Star Wars trailer hit. And I'm super excited because I got my tickets for the 18th. So, because of that, I wanted to play a Star Wars game. So, we're going to go ahead and play a little bit of The Force Unleashed. That's right. But the second one. And you may be looking at this guy going like, he looks familiar. Yeah, that's right. That's the guy from The Mist. And also Battlestar Galactica. And a bunch of other shit. Sam Witwer. He was Starkiller. He's awesome. But you know, the new movie is all like, hey you guys, we don't give a shit about expanded universe. Which is kind of a shame, because while most of it is utter shit, I actually really like Starkiller. Like, in the first game, you fucking pull down a Star Destroyer. You're a Jedi, and you pull down an entire Star Destroyer. I'm hoping we see that in JJ's movie. But you know what? I really haven't given this game a fair shake. I enjoyed the first one, bugs and all. Let's go ahead and try out The Force Unleashed 2. I'm drunk. We'll do medium. And we'll see how this goes. So if you're new to this whole thing, I'm not a completionist. I'm not really awesome at video games. I just enjoy them. I enjoy them a whole bunch. And I love Star Wars. It's not a Star Wars game or a movie without the awesome scroll. Now, if my better half... I shouldn't say my better half, because I'm pretty sure my wife's my better half. But my other better half, CJ, isn't here. Otherwise, he'd probably read this in some weird Cockney accent or some weird just, you know, Christopher Walken shit. But you're an adult. You can read this. So shit's happened. There's a Jedi Knight called Ram Koda. It's a terrible name. Everything's bad. Darth Vader's all like, what up? This apprentice is terrible, and he can bring down motherfucking Star Destroyers. That's crazy. Now, the reviews for this game were shitty. They pushed this game out real quick, which kind of sucks. But I'm not a game developer or a publishing company, so I'm sure there's, like, money involved. So, yeah, let's check this out. Oh, tonight's beer of choice, who gives a fuck, is Summit Extra Pale Ale. Go Minnesota. St. Paul, Minnesota, to be exact. It's gonna be so weird to see that scroll, and it's not George Lucas's scroll. It's... Ugh. Fuck! Force Awakens is gonna be dope! And we go straight to Kamino. Ugh. Ugh. Oh shit! There were no AT-STs in the prequels. What?! Oh yeah, this falls, in between, I guess, episode 3 and episode 4? But it doesn't matter anymore, because Disney was all like, fuck you, Extended Universe, we don't give a shit about you. Just bummed, I'll never get Kyle Katarn in a movie. We need the Dirty Crow.
You're alive.
I'm also 99% sure that Vader in all games now is voiced by an amazing dude named Matt, who you can check out on YouTube at Blame Society Films. He does Chad Vader. Beer and Board Games is one of my favorite YouTube's shows ever. Bunch of dudes from Wisconsin get drunk and play board games. It's amazing. So check out Blame Society, Beer and Board Games. You know, whatever. If you want to check out BDRK, that's cool. Brainer Radio, that's cool. But Blame Society, Beer and Board Games, amazing. You'll travel to another prequel planet that we don't care about to do some shit. Oh! It may have been important to play the first game. I don't really remember it, to be honest. All I know is that dude took down the Star Destroyer, and it was awesome. So do I. It's my wife. Did you clean the dishes? Nope. Oh, that's right! He's a clone of a clone of a clone or some shit. That's the extended universe, man. They were all about clones. Like, a clone of Luke, a clone of the fucking Emperor. I'm pretty sure a clone of Han showed up at some point. There may have been a clone of Chewie. But there was never a clone of Wat Tambor, who was the best character from the prequels. Doesn't get enough play. Alright, here comes the tutorial, how to use the lightsaber. But I have two of them. Alright. Oh yeah, he loved his pilot. Shit, man, go Wikipedia the first game. I honestly don't remember. Yeah! Fuck you! What? Oh! Twist! oh! Force push! Kia! Seriously, the best part of the first game was the Euphoria engine, which added all these badass physics stuff. So you can force push, you can choke, you got lightning. It's one of the first games to make you honestly feel like a badass, and I know everybody's gonna say, oh, Jedi Knight 2, no, not really. This game, for all its faults, is amazing when it comes to its powers. Wait. Don't. Oh, Juno, I love you!
Yes.
Strike her down.
I can't.
You will. You will create
it. Oh, Matt Sloan! Good job as Vader, bro. Good job. Ooh! Whoa. It's like a Cylon.
Why is this happening to me?
The accelerated cloning process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad. Success. It seems you want to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
Take you out to a nice steak dinner. Oh shit, yeah, he killed him. Whoa! Oh! God, I can't wait for The Force Awakens. Oh shit, am I controlling this guy? Oh! 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 Yeah, it is! I'm barely escaping with my life! What?! See, again, Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Academy, all that shit, never had anything like this. What? Look at that! Do you imagine if Luke was doing this? He's just like, fuck you, TIE Fighter, I don't care. You're nothing to me, I'm a goddamn Jedi. Tight. Damn. Alright, more tutorials. How to kill people. Kia! Alright. They call it Force Sense, but you also may know it as a, you just follow the blinky thing. Ooh! What?! Ow! Oh, I didn't jump hard enough, I died. That's fine, but guess what? It's a tutorial. Doesn't matter. Kia! Another cool thing in this game is you can use pretty much anything in the environment to destroy other things, so that's fun. Alright, let's grapple. Let's grapple! Ooh! What? Alright, try the other grapple. Kia! I'm a Jedi! Oh, I'm supposed to... Okay, I think I'm supposed to hit him up in the air and then press a button to destroy him. Or not. We don't know. Alright. I can block stuff. I'm supposed to go forward, but we're gonna fight these guys, because fuck stormtroopers. Look at that! Oh my god, I honestly cannot wait for The Force Awakens. Kia! What? Oh, I don't care, what are you doing? You're out! I'm out! Look at that! I'm a Jedi! I'm pulling things out of other things! I'm making platforms! If that doesn't scream Jedi, I don't know what does. Oh, Saber Crystal. Yeah! Wait. Okay, I'm colorblind. Am I actually changing this? I honestly can't tell if I changed that. Being colorblind sucks. Alright, here we go. Bam! Bam! Dash! Oh, I will use force powers. Fuck Imperial Riot Troopers. Boom! Oh. Oh! Get the fuck out of here. What? Awesome. I enjoy that. Oh my god, I'm gonna throw it at those guys. Alright, and go. Yeah! Oh! Oh! What? Yes! Holy shit! If a Jedi in JJ's movie doesn't force grip a fucking TIE fighter and throw it into something else, I'm done. Oh, I can push him into the fan? Alright, let's try to push him into the fan. Nope, don't die, don't die, don't die. I get behind you and I push you this way. Yeah! Oh! Oh! Oh no, he died! Okay, boom! Come on, go into the fucking... Yeah! Alright, I like that. Oh, can I pick this up? Oh, Echo. Oh, come on. I was trying to burn that guy. Holocron. Holocron. Can I do anything with these? Yes. All right. I can finally tell the difference in color. Nice. Boom. Boom and boom. Yeah, remember my training. Come on. Come on, come down this hallway. Nope. Come on. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna pick you up and throw you in there! God, don't tell me how to use my Jedi powers. Out of here. Nope. I'm not gonna lie, there are so many times just driving to work where I wish I could pull a Starkiller here, maybe a Chronicle, and just use my the power of my mind and the awesomeness to push people who are going 65 miles an hour in the slow lane. Just like this. Bam. Like, I'm coming behind you. I'm in the fast lane. Get the fuck out. Get out. Get out. I just did, it didn't work. Yeah, force blast. Do it! There you go. Fuck out of here. Zap, 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 zap! Oh my god. Yeah, no, controls. Okay, yeah, alright, there we go. Yeah, no, only true way is inverted. I was wondering why I couldn't control. Jesus, oh my god, much better. What? Kia? Look at that, that's awesome. God, longest tutorial ever. Euthanize this bitch. Oh shit, important holocron. Heck yeah! Alright. Boom! Aussie, push it. Push it real good. Gonna push it real good. Alright, here's a guy. This guy killed your family, apparently. Okay, I'm gonna push him Oh! Alright. Bam.
You don't want to hurt me.
I'm your friend.
Die! What? That's awesome! Oh my lord! Get the heck out of here! Okay. I'll try going down. Shit. Who's warning me? You ain't doing nothing. I'm a fucking Jedi. Alright. What the fuck is that thing? Alright. What? Where the fuck did you come from? Fuck you! Oh no! As dumb as that is, the ragdoll physics never get old in this game. Look at that. Hey, could you imagine if Luke just fucking picked up a dude? He picked up a Gamorrean guard and just did this. And you just heard him scream like, "Oh!" And he's just like, "I'm gonna bring you over here. I'm gonna bring you over here. I'm gonna keep bringing you. And then I'm gonna throw you into a giant mosquito destroyer." What? Oh shit, war droid. It's my shield. Aww, QTEs! Boo! Boo! I forgot about those from the original. Oh! Electricity! Boom! Forest lightning! Grease lightning! Rick. No! 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 You're a giant robot who's dumb. Come on, electricity. Come on, electricity should kill you, bro. All other video games, robots and electricity do not mix. Holy shit, he's fast. Alright. Come here. No! Damn it! I just want to pick you up, and I just want to play with you! Oh! Whoa! He like froze himself! It was like Terminator 2, bro! I don't care about the challenges. What's over here? What's this thing? Is that anything? No. Ah, I haven't been bullied in forever. Boom!
He's in the plaza. All hands, this is an emergency.
Oh! This game's a little bit janky, but I have to give it up. It's fucking... it's pretty fun to play so far. I know I'll probably hit that wall like in the first game where it just got really annoying, especially during like major boss fights. But I can only hope that fucking Abrams is gonna bring some shit. I mean, look at this! Could you imagine if Abrams was just like, alright, the Jedi who's in the new movie, pick up a guy and throw him into other guys. Pick up a box, throw him into other boxes. Pick up BB-8 and throw him into another droid. I need that in real life. Like, I just press a button and it's like, alright, now your next move is to go up here. Wait, what? Oh. Alright, we'll raise it first. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! You're cool! And fuck you, I'm out! Look at that! I just threw that guy into three other guys! Best part about this game is if you never played it and you're like, alright, I might want to play it, more than likely this will be on a Steam sale again for like under 10 bucks. I got this for a ridiculously cheap price. Get the fuck out of here. Alright. Your jetpack is dumb. Well, what the fuck? Oh. Aim for the head. Should be nothing but Wilhelm screams. Fuck out of here. Alright, give me that QTE. It's all I'm looking for. Give me that QTE, bro. Press A a bunch, and then I get to look cool with only pressing two buttons. Come on, I want to look cool. Yeah, I can look cool now. Woo! Super cool. I don't know why they keep calling me a freak. I mean, I'm a clone and shit, but like, come on, stormtroopers. The original troopers were also clones. Know your history. What? Oh shit. Oh shit. Go, dash! Oh my god, get the fuck out of here. Whoo! I made it. Wait, is there a door over here? No. Ah, here we go. What? Boom! God, that's fucking awesome. All Luke did was raise a stupid X-Wing. Yeah! Oh! What kind of fucking ATSTs are those? Upgrades. Alright, press this and this. Force Fury. I'm so furious! Too fast, too furious! Holy shit, what? Whoa. Alright, you know, like, I was all like, hell yeah, I mean, you know, he took down a Star Destroyer in the first game, but, like, it's true, at this point, he's fucking Superman! You're like, look at this, like, what? Hey, I can just throw beams. Oh! They did not have to pay Matt for that. That's pretty sweet. Oh, it's Salacious Crumb! Or at least one of his ancestors. It's like a prequel. This whole game is about Salacious Crumb. Whoa, Kit Fisto is pissed.
You're running out of executioners, Baron.
I'd watch the shit out of Gladiator but with Jedis. John McCain is fucking rocking the Star Wars universe. Do you smell what? Nope. I don't smell anything. We're good.
I was expecting Lord Vader.
Fucked Vader. He's dead. Where is he?
Oh, he's alive. For the moment. He's been in the arena for 7 days. What are the Imperial security codes for this sector?
Yeah, use your force mind powers, security. Yo. What? Well, I guess, yeah, fuck a code. You got two awesome lightsabers and you're a Jedi. anywhere your suspenders in front of your crotch. Ooh, can I upgrade yet? Nope. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! You're cool! Fuck off, look at this shit. What are you gonna do? Nothing. I'm gonna zap you while you're up there! Head like that! Huh? Alright, the next hour and a half of this playthrough is just me zapping this one trooper. Just joking. Oh yay! I'm drunk and I get to play Guitar Hero essentially. Like, press the button! Fuck, this is the end of the playthrough right here! There we go. Whoo! Oh, it's not even before they strike. I can just hold this button. Oh, I'm just kidding. Psych. Can't do it. Hooah! That's a really weird, like, bridge. If this giant robot gets defeated, eh, then you can walk across. Use your lightsaber. Alright, so red guys can't- oh, what? Oh, I can grapple you? Get the- come here. You're mine. Nope. You're mine. Nope. You're mine. Oh, what the fuck kind of animation was that? Where the fuck did he go? Get the fuck out of here. Alright. Looks like that's the takedown you're seeing, because the other takedown doesn't seem to want to work right now. Or I'm just don't understand how to make it work. So there we go. I mean, that is pretty cool. And just for fun, boom! Oh, everybody's getting tossed overboard. Don't you worry about that. Oh, you might be like, hey, who the fuck is Rob talking to? That's right, I'm talking to the viewers. Just hang out, man. I'm here. I'm chilling. I'm taking down a robot who's kicking me like he's in a fucking karate movie. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah! Heck yeah.
But you clearly have no idea who you're dealing with.
Alright, we got this. We got this, no worries. Get the f- nope. Alright, who wants a piece? I have a weird nondescript piece of architecture. Fuck, did I go the wrong way? Oh, I did, according to my mind power. Alright. What the fuck am I missing? Oh, down here? Wait, what the fuck? Oh, jeez Louise. Alright, we got this. I like that he just waited until I got marginally closer to him and he's like, fuck it, I'm out. Alright, Taco? Nope. Out. Leave. It's more fun just to throw them into, like, the abyss. Like, could you imagine just getting chucked? I feel like in these type of worlds, you just fall forever until you die. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna hold right trigger. Yeah, okay, fine. Holocron, got this. No worries. Oh, I see. Alright. Boom. But wait. Well, they better tell me. Okay, No! Shitty platforming in your kind of jacked third party game. Dirty pool! Dirty pool! Come on, you janky son of a bitch. Oh my lord. Okay, now this. This is where my, my drunkenness comes into play. And my lack of depth perception at the moment. Hoo-ah! Alright. Can I raise this higher? Son of a bitch! Go higher! Oh, son of a bitch! I would play the shit out of some Blitzball at the moment. I'd rather play some Blitzball. Alright, we got this. Son of a bitch! See, now this is if I wasn't playing this live and we were just recording this and then editing it later, I would cut all of this out and or I would speed up the footage and add Benny Hill music. Because I'm unoriginal. But, oh, thank Christ. Give me that holocron. Nice. I'm out! I'm out! You're out. I hate you. Fuck out of here. Oh, that's right. I'm gonna tear stuff out. That's, yeah. Just like in the first game. Whoa, flashback. Or flash forward. We don't know. This could be lost. Boom! What? Did you see that? No! No! Okay, you didn't see that. You didn't see that. Starkiller made it across. He made it across. We're good. We're fine. We're happy. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I just like to throw you. It's not even fun to use a lightsaber. It's more fun to throw you. You too. Can I make it up there? Oh, oh, I got that guy! I got that guy! That is awesome! Alright. Oh, hell no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Let's do this with the bro. No. I don't care. I don't care about your flash shit. We gotta go back. This isn't lost. Come on. Let's grab that. No, no, I don't wanna do that! Oh, you're forcing me! Alright, I don't wanna do this, but it's forcing me. I do want to see if I can, Yes! Oh! Oh! Oh, that was like a 7-10 split! Did you see that guy? That guy was awesome! Oh! My god, and what I love is that, like, I'm talking to myself. I mean, except for, this amazing person who is also, No! 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 Who's also chatting with me, and they're watching me die. Constantly, I'm just dying. I would love to shout at your name right now. However, in my infinite wisdom, the chat box is currently being blocked by another box. So I can read the chats, but I can't read the name. A few more chats, and I can read the name. And then maybe it'll be famous because, I don't know, maybe something will happen here. We don't know. It's the internet, isn't that how shit happens? Alright, take this fucker out. Take this fucker out. Take this fucker out. Done. Yeah. Flashback, flash forward. We gotta go back. Don't tell me what I can't do. Not Penny's boat. Alright, come on. Do it. Boom. All right. We got this. We got this. All right. Nope. Come on. Bam! Oh, you motherfucker. All right. Oh, I got one of them. That's fine. I got one of them. All right, big ups. Big ups to Brittany G. She's watching. I don't know why you're not watching. You should be watching. Who the fuck knows? Look at that. Physics. Alright. I will make it across this time. I swear to God. I did it. And I did it. Alright. Force grip an object. Force lightning it. Alright. We're gonna use this. Now it's a grenade. And now I throw it. And now I throw this table as a grenade. Oh my God. This chair is now a grenade. Oh, that's right. What's going to happen tomorrow? Happy hour. Yeah, I'm feeling pretty good. What time is it? Like 8 o'clock? Yeah, I'm like 7 beers in. What, I didn't get home till 5? It's not good. Hangover is a go for tomorrow. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Fuck! No! Fuck your force field. Holy shit! Whoa, that's awesome! You're out. You're out. Get the fuck out. You're out. You're out. Nope. Get the fuck out. I just broke a window. Oh, you're gonna have more than a man down. Because guess what? This table? Hold on. Where's this table? This table is now a grenade. Boom! This chair? Grenade. Oh my God, can I pick up a person and throw them as a grenade? Oh! Seriously, JJ, look at this. JJ? JJ Abrams. This is what your Jedi in episode 7 need to do. Look at this. Holy shit! Did you see that? That kinetic camera work? Boom. Take it. So some of you might be thinking, like, hey, does this dude from BDArcade.com have an alcohol problem? He drank 7 beers in 3 hours, and you're like, yeah, maybe he does. And I'm like, maybe I do. However, I have a terrible back. An old man back. Like, old man back. Like, I go to a chiropractor fucking, like, 5 times a goddamn week. Yeah, my back. I had to do manual labor 8 hours today. I'm IT. I got into IT to not do manual labor. That's right, stereotype. I don't like to lift things. I like to run. I don't like to lift things. I had to lift things and bend and move and twist and do other shit. My back killing me. After 7 beers, I don't even realize I have a back. It's awesome. I enjoy it. Also why I decided to play a game from like 5 years ago, because you know, I want people to watch my show. What better way to watch a show is to play a game that no one even played when it came out, because it's not that good. I refuse to give in to the bullshit. Fuck you. Where are you at? Yeah! Oh! Lift it up! Boom! Nope. 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 Oh shit! Karate kick! Yay! I'm awesome! Oh shit! It would have been a lot better if I could actually have done that. But you know, pressing B and Y were kind of the same. Ugh. Oh, really? Alright, fire till I'm down. General contacts the final Oh, look at this guy. Did you imagine me this guy? This guy's name is probably Steve. I feel kind of bad. He's just trying to pay his mortgage. But at the same time, he thought he could trifle with me. And guess what? You don't trifle with me. Why? Zap. Zap, zap. And throw. Alright, where to now? I go up. Oh, alright. Booyah. Booyah. What? Nope. 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 Nope, nope, nope. My god, I am so pumped for The Force Awakens. Like, I haven't had this feeling in fucking shit, man, since Sith. Oh shit, Wine, Women, and Blood, WWB. I'm into that. Hashtag WWB, Wine, Women, and Blood. No! What? I got kicked to death by a robot. Holy shit. What? Are you fucking serious? Alright, god damn it. Janky platforming sucks. Nope. Nope. The fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Nope. Nothing. WWB! Come on, son of a... Oh my god, I need the Force right now so I can get a beer from the fridge downstairs. General Kota is the finest combatant we've had yet. Yeah, whatever. Oh my god, Jank! Nope. 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 Who the fuck is shooting me? Fuck that guy. What? Oh shit! Okay, cool. I didn't know that he was shooting me from this far. Kia! Come at me, bro. No! 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 That's my purse! Well, let me pick that up! Yeah! I got a saber crystal. Heck yeah. Nice. The idea that I'm just killing members of the Empire with weaponized tables is awesome. Shit! Oh, I made him jump off. That's awesome. That's seriously the shit. Nope. 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 Oh. Nope. Get the fuck out. Oh, costumes. Oh my god, there's so many costumes. Holy, oh, I want all the costumes. Alright, force upgrade. Lightning. Boom. Oh! Whoa! No. Oh shit, what? Alright. Come on. Fuck! Come on, bro! Oh no! No! Not cool! No, don't kick me to death! Oh! 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 Yes! Oh! No! 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 Yeah! Oh my lord! No! Oh! Oh, come on! Stupid quick time! No! 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 He's almost dead! No! Fuck! 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 No! Oh my god, this is so ridiculous. I hope there's a banana suit costume. That would be a fucking great. Oh, thank Christ, thank Christ, thank Christ. Yes! Yes! Oh. Yep. Like a fucking awesome Jedi pimp. What? Oh, there's more guys out here? God damn it. Well, I was just in there. Yeah, go. Oh my god, if this game fucking glitched, I will be super annoyed. Yeah, I'm inside of here, bro. Do I have to force pull my way up? Oh my lord. Come on, come on. Come on. Ah, you fucker. No. Nope. You dead? You're dead now. Oh, come on. Oh, do I have to? Oh, that is waste, that son of a bitch. There's nothing even here to fight. Oh, that guy's here. Fuck you. Look at that shit. Lame. Lame, lame, lame. I'm an Uber Jedi and I wasted it. And now watch, there's gonna be a boss up here and I'm gonna get my ass kicked. It's cool though.
I've seen you fight. Now let's see you run.
Why did I run? Oh god. Oh god! Run straight, run straight, run straight, run straight, run straight. Oh, Jesus! Oh, God! Oh, no! Get around him! No, 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 no! Don't go, yeah! Oh, get the, oh, I didn't miss the holocron! No! my god, come on, JJ, I want to see some shit like this in The Force Awakens. Holy fuck. That's awesome. That's so awesome. Yeah, who's this? And welcome to House Hunters. Holy fuck! Alright, they're not screwing around now. Damn! Can't break through this shit. Alright, where are you at, bad guys? Oh shit! Fucking House Hunters is ridiculous. The people in House Hunters are always so stupid. Like, alright, like, I'm looking for a house. Alright, cool, got it. You know, I have certain things I want to find in a house. I personally want a dumbwaiter. Fucking a dumbwaiter or a grandfather clock that when you open it, it leads to a secret pack, secret passage. That'd be amazing. Anyway, so you're a house, and you know what you want to look for? Awesome, I want, you know, a decent floor plan, I want to make sure that, you know, the outside is good, I'm by a good school. Awesome. These fucking people are always like, you know, this place is amazing, it fits everything, but, I hate the color, I really don't like the carpet, I really wish the carpet wasn't, like, here, and it wasn't carpet, or maybe it was different carpet. Fuck off, that's, like, the worst thing, like, just take out the carpet, you don't, it doesn't matter, the house is still awesome. Every time, always the same thing. Sorry, I got in a rant. My wife fucking loves House Hunters, so House Hunters is on a lot. And the people are all idiots. The only thing that's fun is to be like, how Canadian is this person gonna be? Oh yeah, and by the way, if you're watching this not live, you're like, what the fuck? He's talking to himself. No, I'm not. People are chatting. There's chatting. Chats are happening. So make sure that you subscribe. YouTube.com/BDArcade. Chat. I'll chat with you. Why not? You seem like you're cool. You're probably super cool if you're watching this. Because at this point, I'm pretty sure like you're an hour in. That's amazing. That's amazing. You're an hour in. Email me, BrandonRadio@gmail.com, with the subject line, like, I'm an hour in, and maybe I'll send you some shit. Like, I'm dead serious. Fucking... Get out of here with your fucking open concept everything. Redonk. Redonk. Alright, where are these other fucking jetpack guys at? House Hunters should be in the Star Wars universe. You're like on Tatooine. I'm looking for something with less sand. You know, I love this place if there was a little less sand. Man, this place is amazing. Could there be less snow? Like, fuck off. Yeah. You know, I really like what the sand people did, but, you know, popcorn ceilings. Why? What's up with the popcorn ceilings? Oh, you're a Sith acolyte, and I'm fucking you up because you don't know how to use lightsabers. You just know mind control. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. No. Nope. No. Look at that shit. Rocked him. Rocked him in the face. Oh. Alright, I'm sure I probably have to break this thing into that thing up there. Okay, and then I gotta break it again. Boom! Holy shit, I can make an enemy a grenade? Awesome. Give me a bad guy. Ah, fuck. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Nope. Nope. Come on. Yeah, yeah. Boom! Oh, what? That's awesome. All right, so we bring him down, and I'm all like, what up? And then I'm like, hey. And then I'm like, nope. those screams are awesome. Oh, good. Oh, who's dead? You're dead. Bam. Fuck! No! Oh, come on! Come on! Some horse shit. Oh no! I fear the alcohol has finally gotten to me. Shit! Oh shit! Oh, I fear the alcohol has finally gotten to me. What the hell was that? Oh, be quiet, kitten. You exist. I acknowledge you exist. God fucking damn it! Get the fuck out of here! No! Shit! Boom! Whoa! No! Come on! Dick! Fucking shit tits! Oh shit. Seriously, throwing shit at other shit never gets old. No! Here's another one. Crazy. Oh no, and here's some more acolytes. Boo! It's like they have such cool mechanics and just like really blasé level design and just ugh. Oh no! It knew I was talking shit and it was like, guess what? Just kidding, psych. You know what was talking shit was fucking iTunes. iTunes was like, hey, guess what, guys? I'm gonna do a pop-up real quick. Because you should update iTunes. Fuck you, Steve Jobs from the dead. I'm trying to play Force Unleashed 2. I want to download iTunes right now. Give me your fucking shield. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god! I can't throw him at these guys. These guys keep fucking blocking him. Get the fuck out of here. No! I gotta take away that fucking thing's shield. God damn it. My shield. Get the fuck out of here. Oh! No! God fucking damn it. Oh, I gotta fight both of them again? Son of a bitch. Give me your shield. Fuck, no, don't freeze me, get the fuck out, go, no! Right, let's get this guy's shield right away. Or not. Shit. Yeah. Freeze. Alright, fuck. Get the stormtroopers out of the way first. Come on. Yeah! Yes! Yes! Alright, your shit's out. Yeah! Come on, no! Oh! Come on, I stabbed you through the abdomen like 3 times. I don't give a shit if you're a Sith acolyte, you're dead. Get the fuck out of here. don't care, I just want this fucker dead. No! No! Is there still a guy left? My god, am I gonna have to run again? Alright, you've already used this 3 fucking times in like the first level and a half. It was cool the first time. It's kind of dumb now. Oh shit. To the future, Marty! Oh my god. Come on, come on, come on! Oh! Oh, Jesus, that's hard! Yes! Yes! Oh, come on, I can't get all 3 of them, that's... Whew, oh, shit! Well, are you? Oh, they're relying on the same old bullshit, like, nonstop. Lame. I don't know why I can't get that first one. There we go. Yeah. Oh, they're gonna blow up the tram. They blow up the tram. I am done. Did I just realize I have to eat dinner still? No! Come on, it's so close! Oh! 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 Whoo! Yes! Oh, tight. Fuck, Star Wars is awesome. Except for the suspenders below the waist. That's just weird. Alright, well, fucking Starkiller made it to some shit, I guess. I honestly have no idea what's happening, but, I got pretty far, I feel like. I unlocked some stuff, and I blew up some big robots, and I rode a tram. So that's cool. Yeah, and if you like what you saw, make sure you subscribe. YouTube.com/BDArcade. Just hit subscribe. You don't have to. We'd like it. Check us out, twitch.tv/BrainDeadRadio. Check us also out at BrainDeadRadio.com. We have a podcast. It's mostly weekly. We don't know. Sometimes we don't. Yeah, we have no idea. But we have over 200 shows, so you can watch all kinds of stuff, listen to all kinds of stuff, in-jokes, who knows. Big thanks to Brittany G, hanging out. It was awesome. BDArcade, name is Rob. End transmission.